St. Patrick's Day 2013 is about to,
you know, but the night's still young for some of you.
Yeah, remember, tomorrow's 364 days before next Paddy's Day.
And if you want to see us then, you can sign our email list and we'll tell you where we're going to be. It's out there with our CDs on the table right next to the front door.
Yeah. So if you have time, stick around afterwards, please do, and we'll say hi and gab and all that. This last song, of course, was a Scotland tune, and this next one is the other word. It's a word that means, it's Scotland's name, right? Caledonia. But as I was learning it, I thought, how interesting that it scans the same as Colorado. And for me, it touches a very deep place because I've been away for a long time. I went to New York to follow my dream, and I was there for a good 17 years before I started really coming back here. And this has been a real joy to rediscover some of my roots, Scotch-Irish roots, and just to anchor in to this reality. So I think of Colorado when I say Caledonia. I do, I do. Okay.
This song comes out well in the end, too.
This is the last one. No, you know, we have to leave you with good stuff so you make it home. Anyway, thank you so much. Oops.
I'll run down. It's all right.
Okay.
Caledonia.
Has been